A1 B1 C1 A1, A2 B2 C2 D2, A3 B3 C3 D3. This is called augmented matrix. Now, system of equations. This system of equations can be inconsistent or consistent. Inconsistent means it has no solution. Consistent means it has solution. When it is inconsistent, when rank of A is not equal to rank of AD, this is A, this is matrix A. This is matrix AD. When rank of A is not equal to rank of AD, then it has no solution. System of equations have no solution. Now, when rank of A is equal to rank of AD, you have three conditions, two conditions. Rank of A is equal to rank of AD can be equal to 3. Rank of A is equal to rank of AD can be less than 3. Whenever rank of A and rank of AD are equal to 3, has a system of equations has unique solution, that is only one set of solutions. Whenever rank of A is equal to rank of AD less than 3, then the system of equation has infinitely many solutions. So we shall do three different problems based on three different cases. Let us do the first problem. I want to note down this. Minus 2, minus 2. Yes, minus 2. 3 minus 8 is minus 5. Now, RK changes to RK minus 1, 1 minus 1, 0, 7 minus 1, 6, minus 7 minus 1, minus 8, 5 minus 4, 1. Now, RK changes to R3 minus 2R2 that is equal to 1114 03 minus 4 minus 5 00 minus 8 minus minus 8 plus 8 that will give you minus 8 minus 2 into minus 4 minus 8 plus 8, which is nothing but 0. 1 minus 2 into minus 5, that is 1 plus 10, which is 11. Now, rank of A is not 3 because here you can determine that zeros. Rank of A is equal to 2. Rank of AB. Why rank of A is equal to 2? Before going to this, consider the determinant of 1, 3 minus 4, which is minus 4 minus 3, which is minus 7, not equal to 0. So rank of A is equal to 2. What the rank of A is 2. Now if you take 3 by 3 matrix, you get determinant as 0. So it is rank of A is not 3. You are taking a 2 by 2 matrix in which you are getting minus, determinant is minus 7. So rank of A is 2. Now what rank of A is 2? Let us find rank of AB. Consider the determinant of 1, 4, 3 minus 4 minus 5, 0, 0, 11. Let me take the determinant using this. Plus, minus, plus, 0 into minus 5 plus 16, minus 0 into minus 5 minus 12. Plus 11 into minus 4 minus 3. So here you are getting 11 into minus 7, which is minus 77, not equal to 0. So rank of AB is equal to 3. So clearly rank of A is not equal to rank of AB. Therefore, given system is inconsistent. The system of equations is inconsistent. Hold on this problem.